one, let's take a look at the Tesla price. We can see here today it has formed a green candle. As long as we keep above this first EMA line, that this black line, that means we will go higher. But one thing we need to pay attention to is that now we have approached the final resistance, that 50 days EMA line. If we can break out from here, that means definitely reverse. But if we cannot break out from here, there is still possibility to go down to retest the supporting of the EMA line, black line. Thank you.